child of the pure unclouded brow and dreaming eyes of wonder. Though time be fleet, and I and thou are half a life asunder, thy loving smile will surely hail the love gift of a fairy tale. Thy loving smile will surely hail the love gift of a fairy tale. I have not seen thy sunny face, nor heard thy silver laughter. No thought of me shall find a place in thy young life's hereafter. Enough that now thou wilt not fail to listen to my fairy tale. Enough that now thou wilt not fail to listen to my fairy tale. Hearken then, ere voice of dread with bitter tidings laden shall summon to unwelcome bed the melancholy maiden. We are but older children, dear, who fret to find our bedtime near. We are but older children, dear, who fret to find our bedtime near. Blinding snow, the storm wind's moody madness, within the firelight's ruddy glow, and childhood's nest of gladness. The magic words shall hold thee fast, thou shalt not heed the raving blast. The magic words shall hold thee fast, thou shalt not heed the raving blast. And though the shadow of a sigh may tremble through the story, for happy summer days gone by and vanished summer glory, it shall not touch with breath of bale the pleasance of our fairy tale. It shall not touch with breath of bale the pleasance of our fairy tale. Though time be fleet, and I and thou are half a life asunder, thy loving smile will surely hail the love gift of a fairy tale.